Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to some Lost Alpha. I have decided to do the duty versus mutants quest thingies so that it is done and I can move on to my own stuff. Situation is not really optimal, but I think let's use a lot of pistol. Cues are pretty good. Oh, on a side note, this is how I imagine a non-verbal GPS or non-verbal guiding system. Lots of dogs. Oh no!
Я только нашел тело и слышал мутантов неподалеку. Но ПДА нигде не видно.
Черт, это были мои лучшие бойцы. Продолжай исследовать местность. Мне нужно знать, что с ними произошло.
Okay, this is where the tactical excavator becomes him. Ah, fuck. Yeah. Climbing the top of the car, but it can't get any higher. You are not part of this thing. Okay, another quick save. Whoa. Is that? Oh, I guess it's just trees and stuff. your stuff as well. Wait. Should he have a PDA? Oh. So we have sneaky babes in here. Hmm. Is that the same as I have? Yeah. Switch it out. And I'm gonna sell the other one. Do I need to put on SB preemptive here? Okay, goody. Next stop, gas building, because... actually, no, let's do this one first still. I would prefer to leave this one for last, but let's use the daylight as much as I can. But I will start from the top. Let's take your ammo. Like all of it.
Возможно, это моя последняя запись. Эти странные мутанты повсюду. Если ты это слушаешь, беги сейчас. Их ничто не остановит. Стоп. Что это?
Challenge with this mission is that, especially in this building, once the bloodsuckers start running around, it's pretty difficult to find them again. Grenade. Move over there. Move away from me. Yes, good, good. That's a good mutant. Oh shit. for this? Doubtful. Oh, this is really worn down. Approachable position. Hello. Oh, there's another one up here. Okay. It's nearby, but I can't see where. Okay, here. Run into the fire again. So I think it's a little bit stupid. Bloodsuckers, I think it was a little bit too good. And the bloodsuckers caught the player too well, so it was toned down. Almost as if it had the thermal vision, then standing by the fire. Standing by the fire would confuse it. But I know that's not the case. It's just is that stupid. And also probably wounded and doesn't want to deal with the human. Change positions. So yeah, chasing them is the... Oh, there it goes again! Oh dear. Thank you. definitely not a good moment to discover that the weapon I have plenty of ammo for is a bit worn down. This is why, when you know of exploitable weakness in the mutant AI, you exploit the hell out of it. Change, and I think I'm gonna have to take somebody else's pistol. Oh, brain to the rescue. Where it is. Oh. Oops. Okay, so instead of activating the first one, let's really start from the top this time. So, this one. Maybe we can get a better pistol out of you? Ooh. Oh. Okay, let's see your gear. Don't think it's better than... Yeah, this one's still better. Oh, I do have that ammo. So, let's switch it out. Let's check the upper decks as well. Yep, nobody here. There might have been a sniper here, but maybe not. Nope. Nothing. Run through the bonfire again. Yes! All the yes. Okay, now I did. There's at least another one in this building, and then there's, I think, two in the guest building. At least inside the gas stuff, you can kinda see them.
Эти странные мутанты повсюду. Если ты это слушаешь, сейчас их ничто не остановит.
I did it! Oh yes, also I'm out of all ammo. I don't wanna use the armor piercing for okay maybe. It's just one magazine. There's yet another dead body in a lower level. I think it's this one, or maybe the first one. Okay, it's this one. Show me your pistols. Yeah. this for the moment. It after one use. Somewhere. Oh, hello. Why am I not leaving my magic so far? Maybe I need to step onto another magic so far. Right then. Haha. Okay. At least we're done with this building. Seems that when the bloodsucker gets, as it gets more wounded or more vulnerable, then it sort of it comes close to the player, or it sort of telegraphs that it's an easy catch now. Still, I do not enjoy that I have used up so much of this ammo. I don't remember, was there one body in this floor as well? I don't think so. This is a save before I used up all my grenades. Okay, that's good. That means I still have some bargaining chips in the guest house. Got two bodies with PDAs in this building and one on the top. Alright, next stop, guest house. And I'm gonna start a new episode there. So for now, enjoy the view. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you soon. Bye!